a lesson to learn an acoustic version of Love Me Again by John Newman. Let's put a capo at the 3rd fret. The entire song consists of 4 chords, E minor, G, a bar B minor chord, and A. For the first verse, we play each chord once per bar. 1, 2, 3, 4. Know I've done wrong, left your heart torn. Is that what devils do? Took you so low, where only fools go. I shook the angel in you. Now I'm rising from the ground, rising up to you. Filled with all the strength I've found, there's nothing I can do. For the chorus, we play a rhythm part that simulates the piano part on the original. Let's break down the strum. Down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up. Once again. Down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up. Linking the verse and the chorus is a lick based on 2 G's an octave apart. Place your first finger on the 12th fret of the 3rd string and your 4th finger on the 15th fret of the 1st string. The remaining strings should be damped by the remaining figures. Now we play a rhythmic pattern similar to the chorus. Took you so low, where only fools go. I shook the angel in you. Now I'm rising from the ground, rising up to you. Filled with all the strength I've found, there's nothing I can do. And for the following verse, we continue the same strumming pattern.
It's unforgivable, I stole and burnt your soul. Is that what demons do? They rule the worst in me, destroy everything. They bring out angels like you. Now I'm rising from the ground, rising up to you. Filled with all the strength I find.
that's about it. Please like and subscribe. And let me know if there's anything else you'd like to learn. Now I'm rising from the ground, rising up to you. Filled with all the strength I've found, there's nothing I can do.